Math anxiety can be defined as feelings of uncomfortableness and worry that arise from working with mathematics topics that prevents one from effectively solving math problems. Math anxiety comes from past negative experiences in mathematics, which may have occurred during elementary, middle, or high school, so it's a learned emotional response. Some studies have indicated that as many as 2/3 of adults have a dislike and fear of mathematics. This is important because math has been called a gatekeeper subject by researchers, because strong content knowledge in mathematics is often associated with high-paying and satisfying careers. However, I like to consider mathematics to be a gateway subject that opens up possibilities for students. Understanding that students who have lower level content knowledge in math often tend to have higher levels of math anxiety is important for finding ways to alleviate math anxiety. Much of this comes from a lack of understanding of foundational mathematics or a lack of number sense or numeracy. Learning math through memorization is one way to develop anxiety because memorization alone won't help a student understand the concepts. Understanding our positional system and how it works helps students to understand how basic computations operate. Historically, not every numeral system was as good as the one we use today. For example, try doing long division with Roman numerals and see how difficult that can be. Practice tests are another way to develop confidence in math. If a professor gives students practice tests, students should take the test in similar conditions as the real test as many times as needed. If a professor does not give practice tests, then students can make their own by using problems from the textbook. I often advise students to step away for a while from a long and difficult problem and do something else instead, such as going for a walk or chatting with a friend. It might help to revisit the problem later on with a fresh mind. Fostering a positive disposition toward math can help alleviate anxiety. Seeing how math is useful in both life and career can help in this area. Students gain confidence in their math abilities by telling themselves that they can indeed learn math well and see why it's useful for them. Additionally, communicating with your professors by asking questions in class, visiting your professors during office hours, or going to the tutoring center on campus are easy ways to stop anxiety from growing. The most important thing to realize is that math anxiety is a learned emotional response based on negative past experiences and is common for many students. There are many steps you can take as a student to alleviate your own math anxiety.